Where are the buoys? Oh, we passed them. All right. When you are. Get under the mast. The boom. All right, jib's got us turning. That was clean right there. Yep. Yeah. Full 180 in about 20 seconds. That's pretty good. Video is taking, yeah?
Yeah, it's blinking.
Good, thanks for that. We're having issues with that silica gel.
Not the bother, so.
And, yeah. Whoopsie doo, sorry. Had my feet down just a little bit too much. Alright, it'll let off some at least. You know, press that dagger board some more or leave it. Yeah, it's fine. I'd advise. I know, but it bucks up some and it bothers me. Oh, wow. Yeah, I can feel it pulling. This is the optimal crew for this boat. Two. Yeah, four's pushing it. Well, two though, I mean, we don't even meet the recommended weight, do we? So, I mean, it's like we're not even near on this thing. Oh man. Oh! You are not going over with me. I don't know. After that little camera mishap. This will be like the sixth, I think, video on the SD card. You'll find it. Oh, this is very comfortable, actually. But, yeah, this harness is actually really comfortable. You'd be surprised. Holds all my weight. Look, I can let go of this. Look, no hands. Completely free. Of course, it's still a little bit loose. I know, buddy. That's... Yep. What? I don't know, probably about two. I don't know, whenever you feel like we've accomplished everything there is to accomplish out here. Oh man, I think this is the fastest we've gone on this thing. Well, I just know that if anything tried to catch us, it'd be out of luck. Especially right now. Oh, wow. This is nice right here. Yeah, you turned it off a little bit and it raised. Do not turn it. If we jump a wave at this rate, we're gonna get airborne. All right, we're slacking off some. Whew. High tension right there, yeah, I know. Told you, if we hit a wave that's just a little bit too big, we're gonna go up. As soon as I say we should be good, suddenly we speed up again. We're bleeding off some. Thank you. And look at the guy in front of us. Jeez. Look how far back those buoys are now. Oh, we just jetted out of there like no tomorrow almost. Jeez. Whoa. Well, there goes all the speed suddenly. Yeah, well, I need to get back up on the boat for a second. First came loose when I was getting up. That's why you always hang on to this, too. I know. You're gonna want to go closer to Shaw Island before you turn. Just because. Yeah. Because remember, do you remember where the circle closed when we were watching them circling? Which they still appear to be doing? Oh, well. We're on a pretty solid heading for this guy in front of us. We turn off to the left some.
Turn down?
I don't mean like turn around.
You
mean just
turn off
of that? Yeah. Let's wait. Let's let this guy get past us and then we'll turn. Because we don't want to be on his heading. Well, that means when we go to turn, it's going to be a fast turn. Always helps. One person go in front of the mast and the other person go under the boom. Helps things. Clears up traffic. That way you don't... Yeah, he's bleeding off. For all we know, he might be about to turn. I don't know. This really was the day to do this. What?
A storm front about to come, or is it clear tomorrow?
I have no idea. I think it was supposed to clear up toward the end of the week. And it's the end of the week, it's clearing up. I don't know how long it's going to last, but it's supposed to be a lower percent chance of rain for a few days. And that's what we're in right now. It really started to clear up last night, and now it's, as you can see, blue skies have come again. check the video. Is it fogged up?
No.
No?
Nope.
Sure? Good. Very, very nice. You know what's gonna be next? Multiple mounts, simultaneous. Get one up there. Probably have one on me. Find out some way to mount one up there on the mast, looking down. Way up there. That'll give the whole shot, won't it? This thing will be as much as a Hobie 18 as it is a news van. Cameras. It'll look good though. I bet the bagger boards are swamped. All the seaweed we've gone through? Yeah. We've been turning so fast. That's debatable. That's up to you. You need to give me a heads up, though, when you feel like it, because I've got to... Alright, well, whenever you feel like going for it. He's not moving at us. He's all right. You're going for it. All right. All right. Yeah, I'm ready. This one? First, stuck on that. A little slow to pick up. That was my bad. There we go. Now we're heading back. Channel's that way. So we're back across the channel, aren't we? Yeah. You want to head back? We're not? I'm looking. That's the island right there. The channel's right there, isn't it? The channel's over that way. That way. Okay. I'm just like, duh. Talk about loss of direction. Jeez. I'm gonna have to sew a compass from all my articles of clothing. This is almost too easy now. If you want to go for the 16, yeah, sure. We can do the 16. Yeah, it'll be faster than the 16's ever gone. But you can't get up to the same kind of speed though. You got to remember that. Of course, with the 16, you don't have dagger boards to pull up. So if you do get up to speed, you can just go crashing right up the beach. Just don't even check up. Just make sure the swimmers get out of the way. I'll stand up on the front pontoon with flags, waving them intensely. gotta love this boat. Shame it doesn't get used more. If I ever did fall into the water and I was harnessed in, and I was like backwards, I'll hold my breath until you pull me back up on the boat. Be flailing around trying to grab onto the seat or anything, trying to unclip. Instead, I'll just hold my breath and hope you realize.